When the news happens, you see it happen on Channel 7.